gets in, you will have a depression the likes of which you've never seen. Your 401ks will go to hell, and it'll be a very, very sad day for this country.